Well, Curtis, you're looking forward to the Anbury League Cup final?
I can't wait. You know, obviously there's been a big build up to it, and it's just got bigger and bigger as the time went on. Obviously, with a lot of fans coming down, and you know, hopefully we can get the result we want in the day.
And you mentioned the fans there. There's almost 2,500 Coleraine fans. It must be great for the town.
It's brilliant. You know, the whole town's buzzing. They've put flags up and they've painted it blue and white. You know, as much as they can. And there's, you know, for so many fans to come down and support the team, it's brilliant for the players, for the club, and you know. Hopefully we can do our best on the day, you know, and get obviously the result that, you know, all the fans are really want.
And from a personal point of view, you've had a great season, 18 goals. You hope to continue for the second half of the season?
Well, that's it, you know, the way I am, I want to score in every game, and I've had a good run up till now, so I don't see why, you know, it's going to change. I'm confident that I can score in every game, and if a chance comes along, you know, hopefully I'll put it in the net.